Now, OJ, there's no need to worry. But if you secure your helmet incorrectly, you may experience a major malfunction.
Damn.
OJ Orenthal, motherfucking Simpson.
Black Dynamite. What's happening, man?
I always said you'd go to the moon for the white man, but I never thought you'd go to the moon for the white man.
Well, BD, I've already broken several NFL records, had a pretty decent part in Roots, and my name is damn near synonymous with a very lucrative and popular rent-a-car industry. I've pretty much conquered the Earth. So I guess the moon was just the next logical step for me. But I'm surprised to see you here, bruh.
Me too. But don't get the wrong idea. I ain't here to congratulate you or no like that. I'm here because these motherless and fatherless orphans want a damn moon rock for Christmas. Dumb I know. But since you was going that way, I figured you might be able to help me out.
Hey, I got an idea. Why don't you come with me, Black Dynamite?
What you talking about, O.J. Simpson?
You and me could be the first black man on the moon together.
Now, Black Dynamite don't normally go to the moon because of O.J. Simpson asked him to. But since this seems like a coincidental opportunity to accomplish the unrealistic goal of getting moon rocks for Christmas, and I'm trying to be more likable, Black Dynamite says, okay, O.J.